Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Gotta compose myself. This is an unexpected surprise. Should I do like a casual lean? Okay, we're just going back to the original idea. Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome to a flashback-filled edition of Ask IU. Today, I'll be bridging the generational gap between our faculty, staff, and students. Let's hope they're up for the challenge. Let's go. So I brought a little bag of surprises here, and I'm gonna ask you some questions and see if you can help me out here. Do you know what this is?
Is it a Rolodex?
It is a Rolodex, okay. That is correct. Do you know what this object is?
It's a Rolodex.
That is a classical Rolodex. I have one on the windowsill.
You do? Oh my gosh, look at that. She has her Rolodex right there. So do you, either of you know what this is called or what this is? Do you, either of you know what this is called or what this is? Do either of you know what this is called? Here you go.
I have no idea what that is.
Do you know what this is?
Oh, wait.
Oh, so.
Definitely some sort of organizer.
Address flipper thing.
Is this like a phone book?
So you find their last names probably,
yeah.
Or maybe, and then you look and you find their number or address. My grandma has one of these.
So it's called a Rolodex.
Okay. Like the watch.
No,
that's a Rolex. Do you know what this is?
A floppy disk. It's like storage for files and stuff like that.
Do you know what this is?
A floppy disk.
Is friend, what is this?
Floppy disk.
Oh, you got it.
This is a floppy disk.
A floppy disk.
That is correct.
It's a floppy disk.
Do either of you know what this is called? Do either of you know what this is?
Hold on, I know the name of that.
Do either of you know what this object is? What this item is.
It looks like something for like a CD or a computer.
A computer chip. Is that like a flop disk or something like that? Something like
floppy disk?
Floppy disk?
A floppy disk. Have you ever heard of those before?
No. Never heard of that.
Do you know what this is?
Gosh, this is going back in history. This used to be called the Yellow Pages.
The Yellow Pages.
Do you know how to use the Yellow Pages?
Yes.
Do you know what this is?
Oh yes, the Yellow Pages.
And I was wondering if you could look up a number for me. Plaza Flowers.
Plaza Flowers. First we're gonna go to Flowers. Do Plaza Flowers.
You found it, perfect.
Florist, here we go.
Plaza Flowers, here we go.
Florist. Mm-hmm. Plaza Flowers.
Look up, let's say, like, Plaza Flowers.
Oh, florist. I don't know if I can do that. Does florist have its own category?
You know what, Alexa? It does. You know what this
is.
It's
a phone book. White Pages. No?
Yeah, so do you know what this is? Do you know what this is?
The Yellow Pages.
Yellow Pages, yes. Cool. If I asked you to find Plaza Florists in here, could you do that for me?
You gotta go to P.
Do we go to P, though?
Yellow Pages.
Yellow Pages.
Yes.
Plaza Flowers, using the Yellow
so
Pages.
So go to P.
Oh, wait, this is Physicians.
Flowers, so Flowers.
My grandma would be very proud of me. Wait, where are we?
Now I'm in Flowers?
Because I asked you.
Oh, my gosh. Then now I don't know how to use this.
Okay, yeah, so go A.
No, Plaza. P-L.
Mm-hmm. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. Florists?
Yeah.
Okay.
Florists!
So confident.
Florists?
I mean, there's flowers everywhere.
Yeah. Plaza Flowers!
Plaza Flowers!
Woohoo!
I got it!
Let's go!
Could you dial that number for me?
Oh, God!
I think I might know how to do this.
So don't you, like, put your finger in?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What is this?
Right here, dude.
I actually have no idea how to use this.
Maybe the first three numbers?
Do not need an area code?
Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, so you have to rotate it. So you take whatever, so what is the first number?
610.
So 610.
610.
All right, you gotta slow down.
6-1.
What?
You bring it all the way back,
I would pick up this phone like this at 6-1.
You pick it up and you actually look at the number.
8825.
This is taking years off of my life. What do you do first when you, let's say they pick up the phone, what would you do? There we go!
Did I do that right?
No. You have to pick it up first. Next time, though, when you make a call, you typically pick up the phone and then dial the number. Question, do you know what would happen if I had would have turned to the zero button and just dialed zero?
O-P-E-R.
If you dialed the zero number on that phone, what would happen? Well, I made some new contacts to put in my Rolodex. Until next time, I'll see you in the Yellow Pages. See you later, Max.